News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
A few scattered showers around this evening and running the risk again, slight risk of severe weather, especially in southwest Maine this weekend, Saturday, with the possibility of isolated strong to severe thunderstorms, and can't rule out in southern New England at least the threat of an isolated tornado. Again, that's just a preview of how things play on Saturday. Another spell of unsettled weather on the way as a disturbance arrives from the Midwest. There'll be a few scattered evening showers around as a warm front approaches, but the big activity, if it does occur, will be happening tomorrow. Here's the general setup, noting the cloud cover from New York City, where strong thunderstorms have already broken out, to about Erie, Pennsylvania, and then to the west. This is all hot and humid air. It's going to get really humid tomorrow as that warm front continues to lift on northbound and moves on through the area. And following it, the front that moves on through Sunday clears us out, ending the thunderstorm threat early in the day. So really the time period where there could be some rough weather would be primarily Saturday, Saturday night, and very early Sunday, with the best chances for severe weather over the south and during the late afternoon on Saturday. You can see how the clouds have been getting heavier. Only scattered showers so far, really just moistening up the ground a little bit. The atmosphere most unstable to the southwest near New York City and southern Connecticut, and also some fairly strong activity getting into the Boston metro area. That's all heavy rain. Just a little bit of that rain in the northern edge getting up into York County and from the Lakes region south to about Manchester and Concord, New Hampshire. Again, with the risk of some strong thunderstorms, we do say that best idea, of course, if there's lightning around, get indoors, stay in the car, and certainly don't want to be out on the golf course or out on a boat. A severe thunderstorm warning, if it does go into effect, means that hail could exceed an inch. That, by definition, is what a severe thunderstorm warning entails. Just shy of 80 degrees at 4 o'clock this afternoon, wind is southwest, and the barometer beginning to fall from 29.92. A few showers this evening.